Are you overworked in your current job? Looking for something with a slower pace? Then consider a job at Ofcom. At Ofcom, work-life balance is everything. A typical day at Ofcom involves turning up around noon or whenever, watching cat videos for a bit, and ignoring countless messages asking us to do something. Anything! The right candidate will need resilience. At peak times, we can ignore up to 1,000 emails a day. At Ofcom, we're proud to say we deal with 100% of the complaint letters we receive. And there's the helpline too.
Hello, Ofcom. This person's saying there's a murder happening live on air. Fuck off.
Since we were founded in 2003, it's been our job to make sure the UK's TV...
No! Oh my God! I'm sitting on the wine box!
Radio, mobile network, and postal services stay in rude health... in rude... in rude health... From day one, you'll be taught all of Ofcom's techniques. Complaints flooding in about a news programme that's using batshit thicko MPs as presenters who are interviewing other batshit thicko MPs from the same party about how great other batshit thicko MPs from that party are, while taking the piss by flouting established impartiality rules and amplifying dangerous conspiracy theories? Simply say it's not a news programme, and you can select all and delete those emails. We also make sure that the UK's radio industry is run efficiently, and have been proud to oversee the move towards as many as one local radio stations for the whole of the UK. Apply now, and you'll benefit from flexible working. You can be flexible on any of our rules. You'll also save on travel. Most of us do none of our work from home. And you'll be left well alone by upper management, because they couldn't give a shit. Ofcom. Very little help.